Hi friends, this is Amir Hussain and you are watching Trick I Know YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to enable boot option in HP 15 series notebooks to install Windows from bootable USB drive. Just follow my steps. Turn on your laptop. Now press the F9 button to open boot menu. In the boot menu, there is not any option to boot from USB or a DVD drive. Now go to BIOS setup by pressing the F10 button. In the BIOS, go to the system configuration and then go to boot options and hit enter. Now here you can see a legacy support that is disabled. Just enable this and hit enter, then select yes. Here we done. Now take out your bootable USB drive and insert it into your laptop. Then press the F10 button to save the BIOS settings and hit enter. Now quickly press the F9 button. Now here we have to confirm our BIOS setting which we have done. Just enter the numbers showing in your display like this 4523, then hit enter. Now you can see all boot options are now available. I am selecting my USB drive to boot my laptop from it. The setup is loading from my USB drive. And here it is. Now you can continue installing the Windows from here. We have successfully booted our laptop from a USB drive. If you have any questions, please comment in my video. And if you like my video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Have a nice day. See you in my next video.